Thing.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of a. As the smoke ran out, he talked of life, he talked of life. Laugh clicked his heels and stared. He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. Grabbed his pants and feathered stance, for he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and died, up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said a dance now at every chance in honky-tonk, for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink so big. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance.